of the people that I knew in the business who could think outside the box.
Right.
This is the guy. Are they going to jump to the new style or to stay with the old? In that transition, somebody's going to lose something. He had charisma.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, that was becoming more important than the ability to work. How do you fight Vince at this point? Do I need to be my own brand, or can I keep this? And I mean, just back and forth. He might hear this. I thought he was arrogant, but he probably thought I was too. So, in all sports, they just, you can't do that. And we did it. You know, they're selling the tickets, but we just didn't think outside the box. You know, they were bigger than wrestling at that point. But when that Four Horsemen thing came out, it was like, ah, aha. Uh-huh. I mean, that was it. Magnum was the future of the business for us or Vince. It didn't matter where he was. He was going up. I wasn't going to let his guys win it, and he wasn't going to let my guys win it. If I'd had a carrot, I could have stolen some talent from him just for that reason.
Wow.
You have done your homework. You remind me of stuff I ain't got to go. So what's he talking about?